Okay, I guess every bad person is calling Shinomiya Tita. No, they call Shinomiya Tita. Tita. Like the fucking type of cat that you see out in the jungle and shit that has... Anyways, guys, y'all, we got a number one contender match for the ACW Diva Tag Team title. We got the Sisters of Sorrow, Raven Nevermore, and Puppet making their way to the ring. I can't believe what Tim Race was saying, that he was screwed. He was screwed here. That's bullshit. That is not true. He just fucked up his chance. He made some stupid bullshit. I said he made some very stupid bullshit. God, man. God. Seriously. Fucking hell. Anyways, yeah. The Sisters of Sorrow. They'll be taking on Mean Girls Mafia members, Emily Perkins and Catherine Isabel. And the winner will get a shot at the Diva Tag Team titles at the free show to Royal Anarchy. Yeah. Fucking Tim Ray, seriously. You just shut the fuck up. Cause no one fucking cares. Seriously. God, oh fucking mighty, he's fucking... God. He makes Michael Hyman look like a good guy. I mean, he makes Michael Hyman and James Hacker just a muscle look like a nice guy. It looks like a face. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, here comes the Mean Girls Mafia. Emily Perkins and Catherine Isabel. Yeah, I pulled it on once you get it. Yeah. Anyways, Mean Girls Mafia, they were at DF33, they took on the Dark Beauty, put it off, and oh, if you notice right now, they just went through, they just went Bridge and Breeze, they just don't know who the hell they are, yeah. Every person's Catherine is all played as the evil stepsisters, from this movie, and then there's another Cinderella story. Yeah. They stole the show. That was funny as hell. They were awesome. It's Captain Isabel and Emily Perkins. Did you know it would take them 50 minutes? It would take them 50 minutes to beat the machine from the Matrix. It would take them 50 minutes. It would take them 5 minutes to kill all the Wolfpack and all the Coen family from Twilight. It would kill them all. It would take, just take them 5 minutes. How awesome is that? That tells you how awesome Emily Perkins and Captain Isabel are. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, I just realized, Canada versus Canada, since both teams are from Canada. Only difference that Raven Nevermore and Puppets are from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, while Emily Perkins and Catherine Isabel are born in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. Yeah, Battle of the Canadians, clash of the Canadian factions. Well, I wouldn't say Canadian factions, because Lindsay Lohan and Daniel Harris, they were born in New York, but different parts from New York. Now, Raven Nevermore with a punch, kicked in the midsection. And what is this? Whoa, Nelly! Now, elbow drop to the back by Raven Nevermore. Bicycle kick by Emily Perkins, shades of Miss Penny Dreadful or Mike Knox with that awesome, that beard of total awesomeness, and now on a swinging sidewalk slam David Neville with a punch. Dropped up by Emily Perkins. Emily Perkins now. At, oh! Puppets just pushed her off of the... Yeah, wait, what's this? And this is Hurricanrana by Emily Perkins. Emily Perkins. Up. Oh, and she failed. Crashed and burned. That's what... Hector Diaz and Joel Knight must... As what Hector Diaz and Joel Knight say. Yeah, hi to everyone on CAW Mainstream. CAW... The CAW, please. And... Yeah. And... Oh, and yeah. And Irish Whip. Kick to the face by Emily Perkins. And now, Puppets. That arm. Now Emily Perkins, oh wait, Irish Whip by Puppets. Going for a punch, but Emily Perkins just counters. Now Irish Whip by Emily Perkins onto her corner. Tagging in to Catherine Isabel, or what Ramon Gutierrez would pronounce it, Catherine Isabel! Oh! Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm not sure. Yeah, Shay, yeah. Yeah, I love you. Ramon, yeah. No, I'm not gay. Okay, I'm straight. Yeah, shout out to Ramon Gutierrez, shout out to Andrew Lucas, Andy Morales, Extreme Tony, Joe Knight, Master Halls. Yes, I apologize for that little shoot. Yeah. Yeah, I love you, Master Hall. And in a heterosexual way. I'm not gay, okay? I'm not gay. Sorry. My little rant. Spinning Fisherman Suplex. By Puppet. What is Puppet going to do? Now going for the cover, on to Catherine Isabel. Keep the midsection. What is she going to do? Irish Whip? Yeah. And... I'm running STO by... By Catherine Isabel, or in other words, Puppets got STO'd! And... What the hell? Did Rex just fall? What the fuck was that about? Big boot by Puppets. And... Dig into Raven Nevermore. That... Pele kick! Shades of the phenomenal AJ Styles. Yeah! Another Pele kick. That... Oh! Very nicely done by Raven Nevermore. Now Puppet's getting off. And... Here's Catherine Isabel now. Oh! And Raven got STO'd with that running STO. What? Yeah, shout out to everyone on... Yeah, hi to all everyone on CAW Mainstream and CAW Place. Brady Black. Master Hall, Extreme Tony, Marquis 7, Sheena Ray, Penny Dreadful. How are we all doing today? Yeah. Ow! 450 Splash. Oh yeah, watch MCW Last Man Standing. It is a great event, ladies and gentlemen. Watch MCW. And punch the gut. And watch NYCW. Watch Summer Games. Watch it, folks. Watch Summer Games. Watch NYCW. And punch. Kick. Punch. Oh, yeah, and we are having our annual Halloween Horror, but we don't know. We don't know if it's going to happen, so, yeah. And... What's this? Now, yeah, Emily Perkins already tagged. Now, M-Bison footstop. Yeah, there we go. By Emily Perkins. And what is this? Oh, here it is. Pickups by Emily Perkins. Now Emily Perkins, what is she going to do? What is she going to do? Oh, maybe never mind. Oh, Perkins now just counters. Oh, as we know what she's going for. Ginger snaps. Oh yeah, and shout out to the great D. One, two, no! Raven Nevermore just kicked out of the ginger snaps. What is Raven? Kick to the face! Knee to the face. Yeah, as we know, Sheena Marie and Freddy Krueger... Wait, what? Oh, that match just changed to a different direction? Ah! Wait a minute. It's gonna happen at a Vulture Royal Anarchy? What? I've been getting word that the rematch between Shuma Marie and Freddy Krueger have changed from Relinquish to a Vulture Royal Anarchy match. Oh! Bicycle kicking out. Countered by Raven Nevermore. Raven now with a punch. Kick. With an Irish whip. Going for... Oh! Wait a minute. Oh, it was zigzag by Emily Perkins. And we get to the midsection. What is this? Oh, the wheel goes faster. Wait a minute, what? Perkins, oh wait. Oh, Puck of the Eyes by Raven Nevermore. Raven. Get to the midsection and Perkins, oh, all right. Oh, here it is. Blood. The rat. A butcher's tail. Going for blood. A butcher's tail. Now, going for that and just rushing away. Raven has nowhere to go and she taps out! Emily Perkins and Catherine Isabel get another shot at the Divas Tag Team title. They will face off the Dark Beauties at ACW, Royal Anarchy. Oh man, it's gonna be good. This is gonna be interesting. Oh man. Oh man. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen, for more ACW action. And we have our main event. So yeah, please stay tuned, folks.
Hey, what about that one?
Oh no. That one's illegal in this state.
Come on, I want to see it. I want to see it. Damn it.
Yeah, come on, Dort. Do it.
Okay, guys.
I think you killed her, Stuart.